Dude,
my son didn't watch him run.
Yeah, you better
double
tap.
If you're gonna shoot at 80 yards, just double tap.
Okay, let's just redo that.
All right, Phil Seth, member Evan Norton here from Cal Outdoors. We're gonna do a pattern test with the cold black turkey versus the cold black goose with a Winchester Longbeard XR number 5.
Wait.
We're gonna shoot at 30 yards, 45, and just cause 8. All right, we got the cold black goose in there. We shoot Longbeard XR number 5 at 30 yards. All right, now I got the cold black turkey in there. 3.5 inches, number 5.
Holy Jesus.
On the right is a cold black turkey, as you can tell.
That would be a dead bird.
Cold black goose would also be a dead bird, but not dead.
And this is shooting turkey loads, to be clear.
Waterfowl loads might be different. Well, it would be different because you can't shoot a steel shot out of turkey choke. All right, we got the cold black goose in there. 3.5 inch, number 5, turkey, 45 yards. All right, got the cold black turkey in there. Same shell, 3.5 inch, number 5. Left a little bit, still really tight. It's a goose tube. It's gonna kill a bird, but it's not as tight as a turkey choke.
Now let's take it out 80 yards.
Now we're going to 80 yards. You see how this sucker works.
This is a poke. Alright.
Alright, we're at 80 yards. Got the gold black turkey, 3.5 inch, number 5 Longbeard XR.
Looks like 900 yards on the old GoPro.
Let's see how this works. Got the Patternmaster Gold Black Goose Longbeard XR number 5s, 80 yards. Let's see how it works.
Long range.
Huh. All right, 80 yards, Gold Black Goose. It's pretty wide open. would not shoot at a turkey this far.
Ever.
Ever. There's pellets on board at 80. But I would not shoot a turkey 80 yards. It's just shit to me.
Or
the cold black turkey versus cold black goose. Shooting Longbeard XR turkey load. 3.5 inch, number 5, just for fun. All right, this is Evan Norton, Blue Cow Outdoors. Versus cold black turkey versus cold black goose. Thanks for watching.